Randy Newman.
You got a friend.
Oh, yeah. That's good. You can just do that a cappella.
It doesn't matter what.
With Wade, I instantly feel sympathetic, being like a plus size performer myself. He seems like a really fun guy.
You got a friend in me.
And what a cool, gravelly voice he has.
The singing's great.
What about some physicality? Could you hit that chandelier with your leg?
I wasn't ready for that. I didn't stretch. So I popped like every bone in the right half of my body.
All right. Get out of here.
It's all good. It's all love.
Have a Disney day.
Get.
Watching your performance, I was thinking, what a glimpse into the future of what you can potentially be. Because of your voice, is such a character voice that we've in that song, Way to Pick the Right Song. And I'm laughing because you were like a heavy death metal singer at one point in your life.
Yeah.
And now you're out here delivering that song in character and making it a very special moment, man. Great job.
Thank you.
What I'm loving about you is that I think we're noticing you're having fun.
Yeah.
Right? And so let me just tell you something. You're a star. You have that identifiable...
Yes.
You have that identifiable voice. You, in less than 5 seconds, yeah. When you open your mouth, we know, wait, that's what you look for in this business. And my friend, the sky is the limit the way you can go.
I think you're coming out of your shell. It was fantastic. Like Luke said, what a fantastic song choice. It just, like, you're so approachable. You're just so relatable with that song and little Andy on your foot. I mean, that was such a cool thing. It was a great song. I think you did Randy Newman so proud.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Get to see so many sides of you, too, you know, with that performance. That was lovely. All right. Wade, everybody, you want to cast your votes for this man? Is he your favorite? Hit us up, AmericanIdol.com.